And this week I'm joined by my bestie, Xanthe. You will remember her, my best friend, despite being a One Direction fan.
No, I'm not.
You are.
I'm
you
not.
You definitely were the
I'm
last
not.
Time.
I'm not.
Quote, do you think Ben would do his hair like Harry for me? No, I heard it. It's a...
Maybe a little bit.
I'm like doing charity work by being friends with you for liking One Direction. I said
Harry's my favourite.
Me too. What? Well, I'm totally over One Direction now.
I was never under. I meant like over them. I was trying to do the other. I was never on the One Direction bandwagon, so I can't be over them.
So this week, Xanthe went on a pretty exciting trip. She went back to her hometown, the
Yay!
Gold Coast.
I made a drawing of me at the Gold Coast. It's really cool. Do you guys want to see it?
Ready? Photo will suffice.
This is me.
It's really good.
Thank you. Look, there's the sand, and it's a really sunny day, and my heart, because I'm really happy because I'm with Ben, and I'm just really happy, so my heart just flows across.
You couldn't have found everything. Some other textures.
Oh, there's my heels as well, because I wore heels on the beach, because...
Oh, no, you're one of those girls.
While Ben was there, I had to look nice, and I had my makeup on, and my big smile, and my curly hair.
Anyway, wasn't cool that you left without permission. And that you had to get dragged back by the school principal.
Okay.
So basically this all brings us to the question of which is better, the Gold Coast or Melbourne? So it's pretty much no contest, no brainer.
Well, we'll see about that, won't we?
I know technically I'm a Perth girl, I'm Team Perth, but Melbourne is... It's like my spirit home, you know?
Oh yeah, you're so Melbourne.
Off the bat, Melbourne has better weather.
Said no one ever.
No, Melbourne actually has seasons. You can wear a beanie in Melbourne without your head sweating off.
Why don't you just wear some really cute bandanas?
Love wearing a beanie. Oh, my head's totally not sweaty at all. It's a perfect temperature. Just under here.
Oh, God. Oh, sweating up a storm in this beanie.
Oh, this looking fabulous.
Weather. Can we have some seasons up in here, please?
Oh, sun, sun. Well, Gold Coast is better because it has beaches and surf and surfers and acai bowls. And what else could you want?
Culture?
We have like 4 different theme parks.
4. I'm
yeah.
So, I feel so sorry for you.
What do you mean?
Theme parks.
Yes, they open on public holidays. That's culture. There's like a really cool art centre up there and everything.
Yeah. I didn't know about that.
Yeah, huh. And they were actually going to put like a slide out the front, but then someone somewhere decided no.
Why? You've ruined it. You've made it Gold Coast.
No, what? I haven't. Oh, do you know how cool that would have been? Oh, I'm just going to go and watch a movie in the art centre. Oh, I'm going to slide down the big slide. Melbourne has too many hipsters.
What?
Yeah.
No, I'm no hipster apologist, but I like coffee. I can get behind the man bun.
Oh, yeah, we all know Piper likes a man bun.
Stop! Mm-hmm. No, I mean, like, on the right guy.
I don't like the beards either.
I don't get the beard, like, a really beard.
Really ugly. Oh.
Like, banjo
get stuck
beard.
In it.
Oh, that means you get another point! No!
No! You are crashing and burning, my friend.
I will redeem Melbourne.
Oh, yeah, okay, go on, try.
Ugh, how does this happen? Okay, closing arguments. Melbourne has... Comedy festival, like arts festivals, awesome street art.
Yeah, but the Gold Coast is where they filmed Pirates of the Caribbean 5.
I agree to disagree.
But that is where they filmed Pirates of the Caribbean 5. So.
I just meant.
I was right and Pop was wrong. The Gold Coast is better. The Gold Coast is better. It's better. It's better.
That's it for another week. Leave some comments down below saying why I'm right, why Zanthe's wrong.
Not gonna happen.
Please, guys, please. Help me. If you've never been to either places, you guys get the gist. As always, leave comments below. If you're new to the channel, click the subscribe button. And yeah, we'll see you next week.
Matinee!
Bye! Monday. What'd you say?
Matinee. Matinee.